Hello, addict, and thank you. Try to take care of them as much as I can, but I lost one. How are you doing, by the way? Midnight. I understand. I should get some sleep. You don't have to worry about that. Thanks. I lost one. Sadly. Have a good one, Ingress. Hello. How are you doing? I'm a bit sleepy. Is it nap time? I need an energy drink, but I'm too lazy to go and buy some, so. I might. Oh my god.
Stars are only visible in darkness.
Oh my god. Thank you for that. Thank you for the 100 euro donation. How are you doing? These are going towards the next traditional water stream goal, so no worries. I'm not a scammer. Lunch break. Oh yeah. Scammy. Well, despite this being my nickname, I don't think I've scammed anyone. Anyway. I like them too. I think I need a second coat on this one. It looks brighter. Let me just... Could be worse. Hello. How are you doing? Same here. Could be worse though. It's not smaller, it's closed. Fair? Dude, I know what I'm doing. For the most part, anyway. Oh, yeah, technically it is smaller than the other one, but there's a reason for it. Think? Question mark? What am I picking? Are still getting promos? Yeah, pink! Fuck it, let's go! I like the original one. To be honest. What, the pink one? The Assassin cane looks amazing. Buffed. He still feels weak, in my personal opinion. Doubt. Oh my god. Well, that was a jump scare. Hello Doritos, thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoy here. Hello, hello. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm also a little bit tired. But I'll manage. This doesn't look too bad. Look, last time I managed to get a rock and drum on it, I cannot get a sure ceiling in this video, okay? I'll pass. I'm not prepared this time. Wow. Yeah, that's way more manageable. Hello, bunny. Yeah, how you doing? That's good to hear. I'm tired. I'd rather get an energy drink. Good for you, I guess. Well, if you drink that many, you should just buy energy drinks. It's gonna be cheaper in the long run. Must taste amazing. Yeah, probably. Get to get it out of the way. I've been delaying it for a very long time. Honestly, I would have understood if you said it looked like it's on a Miku. Because it looks nothing like this girl that you said. Have you even seen her? Anytime soon? Bro. Where? No. That's not an excuse. You see her hairstyle? It's not the same. It's not. Also, what about the personalities? Like, isn't Rin a little bit like annoying? You don't know the character? Dude! Hatsune Miku is so popular, and Sona from League of Legends as well. You don't know Hatsune Miku? Poor guy. It's okay. You're forgiven. Nah, it's okay. I just hate fate. Don't take it personal. Fate sword style. I think it's like a classic old school anime art style, but the storyline with all the different timelines, no. Just no. Yeah, fuck that. Like, tell me you don't know what your story. Like, you tell me you don't know what you want for a story without telling me you don't know what you want for a story. That's how you create different timelines with different things happening. I had a fan of the Fate bullshit explain the whole timeline to me. No. I'm not gonna say it's a waste of time because I got to spend time with a friend, but they're no longer a friend. So I don't know, you know? Hate Fate. It's not for everyone. How long is the video? I think I've only watched Fate Stay Night. I don't even remember if I watched the whole thing. Hello! Honestly, I'd rather watch some other anime that's 12 episodes long. Yeah, I do pick my nose with them and my ears as well. I like scraping on the inside. Yeah, it is effective. I mean, you ask. You say it's disgusting, but in reality, it's actually pretty nice. It feels great. They're really good for scratching, yes. Yeah, keep it if it's inappropriate. I'm all right. I'm just tired. I want to sleep. Don't attack me. Hello, how are you doing? I'm all right. Just sketching. No, sketching. What an S. They aren't. If they were, they probably would be cut off like this one. All right. Hello, fish mage. Welcome. How are you doing? That's good to hear. You only have to if you want to improve. If you're happy with where you are. Then you can just not improve. Cubes and circles? That's complicated! I feel like these are the basics. And if you know the basics, you can basically go and do the complicated stuff. Because, like, everything is made of circles and boxes and cubes and squares and... Yeah, I get it. It's okay. I don't think forcing it is gonna work, but I guess if you're in art school and you need to do that, then yeah, you gotta do it. That's a good start, yeah. That's the spirit. All right, I think I'm done for now. I think I did enough sketching for today. But yeah, thank you so much for watching today's stream. And big thanks to Johnny for the big ass donation once again. And I hope to see you in my next stream, which hopefully will be tomorrow. And it's gonna be longer. And if not, I'll just see you next time. Thank you guys. And have a good one.